Today's subject is Health Education and Community Pharmacy. Then we have to see the chapter number 1, that is concept of health. And in this lecture we have to see the subtopic is concept of prevention of disease, that is modes of interventions. Then we have to see the last is rehabilitation. Rehabilitation is simply restoration or re-establishment of the normal functional life after the disease condition with the help of some therapy. Then it is combined and coordinated use of the first is medical, second is social, third is educational, and fourth is occupational. Occupational means the employment. Measures means to check for training and retraining the individual to the highest possible level of the functional ability. Then we have to see the different types of rehabilitations are. The first is medical rehabilitation. The medical rehabilitation means with the help of therapy to rehabilitate the health conditions. It is restoration of the function of the human beings. Then second is the vocational rehabilitation. Vocational means employment with the help of earn the money or income source. It is the restoration of the capacity to earn livelihood. Then next is social rehabilitation. Social means with the help of the community or group of the person. It is the restoration of the family and social relationship. Then next is psychological rehabilitation. The psychological rehabilitation means, psychological means the mental condition of the person. It is restoration of the personal dignity and the confidence. Then we have to see examples of rehabilitations are. The first is provision of aid to the CRIP. CRIP means the malfunction or defect or defective. Then establishment of the blind school. Then reconstructive surgery for leprosy. Leprosy is a disease caused by the mycobacterium leprae and is mostly affect the skin, nervous system, etc. Then physiotherapy or exercise in case of the polio case. The next is change to a suitable occupation or the employment. Then reassurance and socially accepting leprosy patient. Then next last is the modification of life in general and especially in cardiac patient. So in this lecture we have to see the modes of intervention, that is rehabilitation.